right, in your flood recovery update tonight, the Mississippi River in the Quad Cities is now below major flood stage, sitting at 17 feet tonight. As floodwaters recede, it's left behind a lot of mud, debris, and fish. According to the National Weather Service, the Mississippi will be back in its banks, falling below 15 feet on Tuesday. Now, if you have questions about how to safely clean your home, you can visit redcross.org. The site has a number of tips on how to recover from disaster situations.